Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Ella, and today we are going to be doing gymnastics poses. So the first gymnastics poses is ta-da. So for ta-da, you're going to just stand up and put your arms wide and legs straight, arms straight. For the next pose, you're going to be doing a straddle. So you're going to stretch out your legs and just going to put your hand like that. And the next pose is a lunge. And for the lunge, you're just going to stretch and you're going to do that. The next pose is you're going to be doing an arabesque. And for the arabesque, you're just going to be stretching like that. And the next pose is going to be an arch. So for the arch, you're just going to line your tummy. Stretch your legs up like that, and it might hurt your back because you're bending. The next pose is the headstand. Don't know if I can do it, but I'll try. So what you do is you do this, and that's a headstand. I did it. That was a headstand. And the last pose, once and for all, is a bridge. So for bridge, you're just going to put your hands like that, put your legs like that, and you're just going to go up. That's how you do a bridge. Thank you for watching. Bye!